The day of my stroke was very similar to most other days for me. I taught two classes in the morning and felt great, so I took a class myself. Then I went home to shower when all of a sudden a shooting pain went down the left side of my body.